A man accused of supplying methamphetamine to former Arapahoe County Sheriff Pat Sullivan has been sentenced to 3 years in prison after pleading guilty to a drug charge. Timothy Foss was sentenced this morning. Last month, he pleaded guilty to a drug charge in court. An emotional Foss told the judge he realized the error of his ways. He told the judge, "I'm truly sorry." His attorney was asking for probation. Patrick Sullivan is facing multiple charges, including possession of meth and solicitation of prostitution. He is in court next month.